Ford, built for a crowd.
Shannon is the mother of the freestyle movement.
A unique song at the right time.
It's a combination of hip-hop and electronic dance, funk.
She made you feel like I can do that.
She's got this big hair, she's got this beautiful red lipstick. Just like letting it all hang out.
She became the queen of the new dance movement.
In the industry, there's some people really let her down.
People behind her may not have been the right people.
The label getting more involved. They broke up the team.
Her career was dying. And then you lose your mom.
She cut herself off a little while.
I became very difficult to deal with. I was sinking and I was very angry and I couldn't figure my way out of it.
Unparalleled, untold, unsung, the story of Shannon.
Shannon is a sound and it's an artist at the same time.
She was what people dance to.
Through the 1980s, nobody rocked the dance floor quite like Shannon. As she took the club scene to the mainstream.
Lisa, cover girl. Shannon unlocked the door, you know, for other people to walk right through.
Shannon started record companies thinking that we can have a record that's a credible club record and get on the radio.
She had a wonderful energy about her. So when you saw her, you wanted to get up and dance with her. She was such a great representation of Black women making carefree, fun music.
She sings great, she looks great. Could she be the next Donna Summer? Or could she be the next Madonna?
But despite a string of top 10 hits, Shannon's reign as a dance and pop diva flamed out as quickly as it came.
She had this meteoric rise and then this meteoric fall.
Atlantic Records was really giving her the beatdown. They got agitated with her that she was fighting.
We had the friction. And I don't think that anything can grow well in friction.
When the music stopped playing, she had to get back up on that horse and just beat it again.
Brenda Shannon Green grew up in the 60s in New York City, the fifth of six children. Her father's family came from Haiti, while her mother, Mary, had Black and Native American ancestry, and music was in all her bloodlines.
My mom, she used to play the piano and she used to sing. My father used to sing and play the guitar. He used to sing with all the gospel groups, you know, the Mighty Clouds of Joy, the Five Blind Boys. My father wanted everyone to be a gospel singer.
Him and his brothers, they used to go around saying in the community and sing at a lot of different churches. So I guess that's where Shannon probably got it from.
I think music became a focus the minute I started to speak. My father was pushing the gospel, but for me, I didn't want to do the gospel. I wanted to do secular. He wasn't happy about that.
And Shannon and her father clashed in other ways.
My father, he was a tyrant. He was bad, very mean, very strong. It was his way or the highway. And I think a lot of that is in me.
Shannon got her share of beatings too, well, we all did. But she would withdraw and get quiet. And she would say things like, that shouldn't be. But she found a way how to communicate. And it was through her music.
I was into a lot of different world music, you know, African. I was into the salsa. We used to live over this pool hall. So we used to come downstairs and we used to hang out. We used to dance in the pool hall, but we used to also dance out in the street. When I was a child in the Bronx in Brooklyn, we used to listen and dance to salsa all the time. I love it, you know? I can't stop dancing when you turn that on. I'm a party animal. You know, all of these things were in me, and I was most happy whenever I was doing music.
Through her teenage years, Shannon sang in church choruses and at school. Then at 17, her father died of a gunshot wound under sinister circumstances.
It wasn't a suicide. It was sort of like a hit. He was taking care of these buildings, and I think there was a lot of stuff that was happening that was not legal. So the person that he was with ended up getting killed, and they killed him.
They said that when he was pulling out the gun out of his truck, he grabbed the barrel first and he pulled it out and it went off on him. But my father was a Navy man and he used to go hunting every year. He was a pro when it came to guns.
We didn't talk about it. We know what happened. Let's just deal with it and move on.
My mother was legally blind and totally deaf. So I would go to work. I was a secretary, receptionist, a counselor. I was a waitress, and I was able to make a little money. But music was the goal. That was my dream.
Shannon kept those dreams alive by singing with the New York Jazz Ensemble.
My group, we used to go to the studio to rehearse. And someone came in that studio by the name of Quentin Hicks, and he said to me, oh, my friend has this song, and my friend is looking for a singer. Can you come to the studio?
That friend was a producer named Chris Barbosa, who had just inked a deal with Sergio Cosa's dance label, Emergency Records.
I was a DJ in the Bronx, and I wrote a track called Fire and Ice, and she was the first person we auditioned. And when we heard, that was it. It sounded beautiful. It was great.
Chris Barbosa, the producer, was very inspired by African Bambaataa, which was electro-funk at the time. And what he did was he used the TR-808, the drum machine, that back then was very innovative because it allowed you to create your own beats.
I didn't really think much of it because I didn't think anything was going to happen with the song. I went in, laid it down in 45 minutes. That is what everyone here, the world here today.
Released in 1983 as Let the Music Play, the song became an instant anthem in New York's underground dance clubs.
Like, somehow you just knew, oh, this is about to be a party. The next 4 minutes of my life is about to be a great time. We started dancing and love put us into a
groove. As soon as we started to move. It had a little hip-hop in it, a little electronic music. It had a very memorable hook.
Music.
There were times when I could turn off the music mid-song and the whole crowd would sing along, and then I'd bring the music back in and they would scream and go crazy.
Once club DJs were behind it, they run to the radio station and they just get instant rotation.
You can't sit in your seat when you hear that rhythm. It's 116 beats per minute. That's perfect dancing music.
I think it was probably the fastest single we've ever released. Within days, just exploded.
Let the Music Play rocketed to number one on the dance charts and into the top 10 for pop and hip hop. Just like that, Shannon was a star.
It's bouncy, funky. Time I heard that, I need to throw on my roller skates and go.
Brought to you by Ford. Built Ford proud.
New Colgate Optic White Renewal removes 10 years of yellow stains. That's like all the way back to 2010.
Do the doggy!
Remove 10 years of yellow stains with new Colgate Optic White Renewal. Every glass of Tropicana Pure Premium Orange Juice has a million little sips of sunshine. It's 100% of your daily vitamin C and 100% delicious, making every moment in the morning brighter. Tropicana, sip your sunshine.
Fannie Lou Hamer,
Susan B. Anthony,
Aretha Franklin.
It's one thing to know about these icons who have blazed trails for us.
Oh, more people. Gloria Davis. These are some names.
Grace Morris Jones.
Rebecca Johnson.
Whoa, Eva.
But it's another thing to know the names of the ones in your own lineage who have blazed trails for you.
That is my third great grandmother.
So she's my fourth great grandmother.
My great great grandmother.
Charlotta.
Wow.
With Red Lobster To Go, you can enjoy the seafood you love from the comfort of home. If it ever makes it there, spend $30 and get free delivery at redlobster.com.
Show me reality TV.
Where my hobbits at? Play Lord of the Rings.
Play my Straight Out of the Shire playlist.
I want to see the king. Find LeBron.
Search more cartoons.
Play The Last OG.
Take me to the streets. Play Sesame Street.
Me want more cookies.
Find the things you love with the voice command. Introducing AT&T TV. With live TV and access to streaming apps. Plug in and watch with Easy Cell setup. Shipped directly to you.
We're a different breed, aren't we? While others rest, we choose to work. Where others are content, we stay hungry. They may not see us coming, but we know exactly where we're going. You won't rest until you succeed. Neither will we.
Long hair goals? Stop cutting. New L5 Dream Lengths with a cocktail of vitamins and fine castor oil strengthens hair's length and helps seal split ends to save that last inch for the hair of your dreams. New L5 Dream Lengths from L'Oreal. You're worth it. From the home of Never Ending comes Never Ending Stuffed Pastas. From as little as $11.99, you get Never Ending Stuffed Pastas, sauces, and toppings. Never Ending Salad and Breadsticks. Never Ending Generosity. Hurry in. Never Ending Stuffed Pastas ends soon at Olive Garden.
I was still working when the song came out. I was sitting at the desk and they playing it on the radio like every 5 minutes. My co-workers are listening to this, but they don't know it's me. At the end of the day, I remember going out and purchasing Billboard just to see where it was. And it was so crazy, I couldn't keep it a secret anymore. I had to give them 2 weeks' notice, which turned into a month.
One by one, it's happening. People are freeing themselves from the hassle and frustration of their wireless contracts. It's a movement towards something simple. Simple Mobile, truly unlimited, high-speed, talk, text, and data on a 5G-ready network. And no contract. Ever. Get truly unlimited data on a 5G-ready network for just $45 a month. Simple Mobile. Out with the old, in with the simple.
Chicago.
Okay, so yeah. A magnificent mile for me.
I thought I was managing my moderate to severe Crohn's disease. Until I realized something was missing. Me.
You okay, sis?
My symptoms were keeping me from really being there for my sisters.
12007 to Chicago.
So I talked to my doctor and learned Humira is for people who still have symptoms of Crohn's disease after trying other medications. And the majority of people on Humira saw significant symptom relief, and many achieved remission in as little as 4 weeks.
Humira can lower your ability to fight infections. Serious and sometimes fatal infections, including tuberculosis and cancers, including lymphoma, have happened, as have blood, liver, and nervous system problems, serious allergic reactions, and new or worsening heart failure. Tell your doctor if you've been to areas where certain fungal infections are common, and if you've had TB, hepatitis B, are prone to infections, or have flu-like symptoms or sores. Don't start Humira if you have an infection.
Be there for you and them. Ask your gastroenterologist about Humira. With Humira, remission is possible.
Golden Corral is the only one for everyone, and now you can get all your favorites delivered. From our fried chicken and signature sirloin to our pot roast and famous yeast rolls. Golden Corral, the only one for everyone, now to go.
See for yourself. 5-star ratings for Royal Oils, especially designed for curly and coily crowns. Give your crown the royal treatment and achieve a healthier scalp and healthier hair in just 3 weeks.
Every glass of Tropicana Pure Premium Orange Juice has a million little sips of sunshine. It's 100% of your daily vitamin C and 100% delicious, making every moment in the morning brighter. Tropicana, sip your sunshine.
I don't want to do a C-word, little friend.
Let me channel my inner annoyance.
Did I do that?
Oh, you stole mine. Did I do that?
Watch Family Matters on TV One.
Family Matters, all night long. Friday starting at 8 on TV Wonderland.
I can't believe you made me do that.
Pretending a dance is just a dance, but I see he's dancing his way back to me.
The breakthrough chart success of Let the Music Play put Shannon on center stage and helped forge a path for dance music in the early 80s.
You had like this kind of end of disco, where we were more into slow jams and stuff. And Shannon's Let the Music Play kind of brought us all back to the dance floor.
I think Let the Music Play really did send that message to the record companies that yes, you know, this music, this club music that has everybody dancing is something we can make some money off of. So let's invest in it.
But there was a catch. At the time, Shannon still didn't have a record deal.
We retained everyone, you know, as a work for hire up until that point. So now there's a rush to sign Shannon because the record's starting to perform at radio. Well, the next obvious thing is they're gonna wanna see Shannon.
I was very young, very ignorant to the business. I went to someone to help me out with this, which it was the accountant that I was working with. No attorney involved.
And my understanding is that, you know, she did have some people behind her who were talking, and sometimes they may not have been the right people.
In the end, Shannon was signed to both Emergency and Mirage Records, which were distributed by Atlantic. But she says she hasn't seen royalties in decades for a song that became her biggest hit.
I had the first payment come in. Emergency Records paid me $34,000. And after that, I heard nothing else from anybody. From 1984 to today. It was a lot of people involved in making Let the Music Play what it is today. And a lot of those people didn't get credit, myself included.
And so while that was going on, now there becomes this rush to go, we should think about getting an album out.
Come on, everybody's waiting for the second hit. Can you come up with a second hit? No one hit wonder?
The result was a single, co-written by Chris Barbosa, titled Give Me Tonight.
About a girl that was trying to break up with her boyfriend, and he was like, hey, give me tonight. If I can fix it tonight, we're gonna be good.
I did what I thought was very close to Let the Music Play. It was a little faster. Same drunk syncopation.
We were trying to be consistent with that sound because people were eating it up.
Give Me Tonight became Shannon's second straight number one dance single and another top 10 R&B hit.
She had back-to-back hits. Now you're an artist.
And Shannon kept the good times rolling with her next single, My Heart's Divided.
My Heart's Divided was done purposely to try to just kind of tweak it for the radio, more speak.
Very dancey, very funky, particularly the drum break with the little synthesizer at the top.
The thing about Shannon's songs is the hooks really, they get you, they stab at you. They really, it takes her to deliver it.
My Heart's Divided became Shannon's third straight top 10 dance hit and helped her debut album go gold.
It gave Atlantic really its first dance gold album. Yeah, I was very, very proud of it.
Here it is, I'm being nominated for a Grammy. And I was also top 10 best R&B vocalist. And I was like, wow, I guess I did make it.
But I didn't want to die.
Betrayal.
It was lie after lie with all these women.
Secrets.
I might be going to jail.
Heartbreak.
You gotta let that drinking all the way go.
It's all on the line.
What is happening?
Get up then. I'm about that life.
Bye-bye. Cheers. Atlanta, a city of faith and fraud.
Love and Hip Hop Atlanta. All new tomorrow at 8, 7 Central on VH1.
Every glass of Tropicana Pure Premium Orange Juice has a million little sips of sunshine. It's 100% of your daily vitamin C and 100% delicious, making every moment in the morning brighter. Tropicana, sip your sunshine.
When new smartphones are expensive, the family has to share one. Step up with Boost Mobile and get four free Samsung Galaxy A20 phones when you switch. Or don't, and prepare to lose some furniture. Step up with Boost Mobile and get four lines for $25 per line per month. Or don't, and remodel the living room. Switch to Boost Mobile and get four lines for $25 per line per month with unlimited data and four free Samsung Galaxy A20 phones, all on our super reliable, super fast network. Step up with Boost Mobile.
Top five singles. Shannon's debut gold album put the spotlight on a singer with a fresh sound and a vision to match.
She exploded, and her look was so refreshing. She had this very beautiful cherubic face. She didn't do too much makeup, but she was sexy. She had the braids and the nice big hair. She's got this big hair, she's got this beautiful red lipstick, especially on the cover of her CD, letting it all hang out. And then to be a young black girl who's interested in music and entertainment, you're like, wow, she looks like me. And she's having a great time. Like, this is something I can do.
It captured the street and it started a whole new sound and movement.
And that movement was called Latin Freestyle.
Before it was considered like Latin freestyle, literally it was the Shannon sound.
It had a lot of Latin rhythms in it, mixed in with this sort of pop and R&B vibe.
Freestyle was picked up definitely by Latin communities, a lot of Italian American communities in New York and the Northeast.
We didn't start out to create a sound. What eventually happened was it became a sound.
She still could be considered art disco, she could be considered R&B, and now she could be considered in the freestyle family. She became like the queen of the new dance movement.
And Shannon's second album was built to keep it that way, led by a danceable title track called Do You Wanna Get Away?
Everybody goes to work 9 to 5, and everybody wants to get away.
With the music video, the computer age is starting to come in now, you know, when she's looking at the computer.
Do you wanna get away? Do you wanna escape? I can help you, I'm your lover. Oh.
Do you wanna get away? Made you wanna get away to a club. She's dressed up in kind of executive suit, and you know, you're watching her go through work and you're relating to that.
Do You Want to Get Away became Shannon's third number one single.
The only funny thing about that video was just her legs going through the computer. Other than that, it's a great song.
And Shannon kept the dance floor packed with a follow-up single called Stronger Together.
Lyrics of the songs that she played were always very positive. We're climbing to the sky, you know, hand in hand. There's no mountain we can't climb.
Hand in hand, we're climbing up to the top. Back in the night, we'll do fine. We'll do together. There's no mountain that's too high.
Shannon was trying to move
more towards the Madonna poppier lane, which was not a choice to me because here you are already the queen of this genre. But I feel like Shannon brought her own sense of Shannon to it.
Music was really playful. It made you want to play in the clubs, you know? And the decadence of that era was not in the music. It was just in what we did.
Unsung celebrates the legends.
Drew Hill brought you timeless, classic hits.
Game changers.
Sade is a beast. She opened a doorway for female MCs.
Unparalleled superstars.
Goody Mob is the essence of everything the South is about.
Without them, music would not be the same. They changed the game phenomenally and ushered in a whole new style. You can too in the unmistakably new 2020 Ford Escape. Built Ford proud.
Coming together makes us stronger, and Ford is built to lend a hand, especially now, with 6-month payment relief. Buy a new Ford. We'll defer 3 payments and make 3 payments for peace of mind up to 6 months. Shop at Ford.com or contact your Ford dealer to find out more about home delivery and other vehicle service options. You have a lot to take care of. Let us help take care of you.
Every glass of Tropicana Pure Premium Orange Juice has a million little sips of sunshine. It's 100% of your daily vitamin C and 100% delicious, making every moment in the morning brighter. Tropicana, sip your sunshine.
By the end of my world tour, I'm gonna turn all the trolls into rock zombies.
Rock and roll! A world where everyone looks and sounds the same? That's not harmony! Real harmony takes different voices.
I knew it. Who let the dogs out? Too far.
Trolls World Tour, rated PG. In theaters and at home on demand, April 10th.
With Red Lobster To Go, you can enjoy the seafood you love from the comfort of home. If it ever makes it there. Spend $30 and get free delivery at redlobster.com.
You know I'd love to be there. It's just super far.
That's not that far.
We have unlimited data. We can chat all we want. I'm comfy.
But it's like 10 feet.
Like I said, super far.
There was this love triangle going on.
Rage just took over.
Somebody shot this woman in cold blood.
Love will make you do some crazy things.
In less than 2 years, Shannon had come from nowhere to secure 3 number 1 singles and a reputation as the queen of Latin freestyle.
Shannon opened doors for a lot of artists. She definitely opened doors up for Lisa, Cover Girls, Judy Torres, and all these other artists who are doing really big in freestyle.
You can get to her. You can be her. The outfits, you know, the vocals, the music itself. She made you feel like I can do that.
Shannon redefined dance music for the entire decade, and it also was a precursor to house music. We have a great debt of gratitude to Shannon for the musical landscape that we enjoy today.
But behind the scenes, tensions had escalated between Shannon and her label throughout the making of her second album. Much like on her first album, Let the Music Play, label heads pulled all the strings. Shannon had zero input in choosing her singles and longed for more creative control.
I was very unhappy. I wanted to have some control over what songs, you know, have some input. If I can't have input, then I'm not convincing. I'm not good. I can't give it my all.
Just kind of seemed like it transitioned into the label getting more involved. Let's try more pop producers or different producers. And they kind of broke up the team in a sense.
We weren't on the same page. They chose what they wanted, and I became very difficult to deal with. I withheld from doing whatever they wanted me to do. Look, it's not gonna go that smoothly. You don't support mine, I'm not gonna support yours.
The result was an album that veered in different directions. Notably, on Shannon's cover of Foreigner's rock classic, Urgent.
Shannon tried to give it that Shannon sound, and give it that freestyle tempo. Unfortunately, it didn't really work. I couldn't make sense of it then, and I can't quite make sense of it now.
Jerry Greenberg felt that it would be a good idea if I would record it. I didn't want to take it out of its vein. It was a great song as is. That wasn't my baby. I wasn't really supporting it.
I think we put the idea of being a pop artist ahead of saying, let's the artist grow with the original sound and let it transition itself.
Urgent stalled on the R&B charts at number 68 and failed to chart at all for pop or dance.
I got a lot of backlash, you know. It was like, Shannon's pop. Shannon gave up her sisterhood card.
And in the meantime, Shannon's second album struggled to match the success of her debut.
Obviously, if you sell 500,000 on the first album and you want to see continued pop records, that we could work and cross over. But unfortunately, the second album didn't do that well.
It's not for lack of working it. You know, I think they put it out there and they tried to promote it and they just didn't get the reaction. Most people would call that a sophomore slump.
So when it came time to record her third album, Shannon says that she vowed to do it her way.
The third album, Love Goes All the Way, I was the executive producer. So I was the one who had the final say on what songs, on how we want to market.
Or so she thought. By the time Shannon finished recording the album, Atlantic Records was going through some changes of its own.
When we did that album, Hank Caldwell was head of the R&B department. When he left, the album was finished. Sylvia Rhone, she stepped right into his shoes. So now she wants to go in and start hiring new people, creating, doing new songs and stuff like that. So it became a struggle between she and I.
They wanted Shannon to go more in a very more poppy, I'm talking poppy feel. At this time, Janet Jackson was popping. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, well, we need to chase that.
And so I would cry many nights in the studio recording the album. And I was very angry about that. I got very bitter about that.
Sylvia just didn't have Shannon's back when it came to talking to the people upstairs at Atlantic Records. And because she was fighting them tooth and nail, Atlantic Records did not give push to that third album.
Indeed, when Love Goes All the Way was released in 1986, it sank like a stone.
Love Goes All the Way. It was me. It was who I was. The fact that I had taken the complete control of everything. They were I think, deliberately allowing it to just kind of like fade.
At that point, it was like, we don't even know if we want to keep you signed online, Shannon. Whatever.
When I saw that they were not supporting the Knuckles all the way, I started to seek a release from Atlantic Records. I was very unhappy, and I wanted more control of my life. So I said, this is it.
Even without a record label, Shannon was determined to carry on her career. That fortitude would be put to the test.
I felt like I was sinking, and I was very angry, and I couldn't figure my way out of it.
When new smartphones are expensive, the family has to share one. Step up with Boost Mobile and get four free Samsung Galaxy A20 phones when you switch. Or don't, and prepare to lose some furniture. Step up with Boost Mobile and get four lines for $25 per line per month. Or don't, and remodel the living room. Switch to Boost Mobile and get four lines for $25 per line per month with unlimited data and four free Samsung Galaxy A20 phones, all on our super reliable, super fast network. Step up with Boost Mobile.
Every glass of Tropicana Pure Premium Orange Juice has a million little sips of sunshine. It's 100% of your daily vitamin C and 100% delicious, making every moment in the morning brighter. Tropicana, sip your sunshine.
Introducing Wendy's 2-for-5. The only 2-for-5 with Wendy's fresh, never frozen beef and the spicy chicken you crave. Choose from the Dave's single spicy chicken sandwich, 10-piece crispy, or spicy nuggets. Pick any 2 for $5. Only at Wendy's.
People know Affleck. Affleck. But not what they do. So we're answering their questions.
Affleck is auto insurance, right?
No.
Is it homeowner's insurance?
No.
Is it duck insurance?
Nope.
Do they pay me money directly when I get sick or injured?
Yeah, Affleck. You got it. You know Affleck. Boom. Get help with expenses health insurance doesn't cover. Get to know us at Affleck.com.
Geico makes the claims process so easy. I can file and manage my claim all in the Geico app. It's not just easy. It's giving your dog your fitness tracker easy.
Ah, good boy.
Yes, you got it. Woo! Already got my 40,000 steps today. Can I get a what? No pain, no gain.
It's Geico easy with fast and convenient claim service.
Look how fast I'm running.
Good boy, Chester.
In a few short years, Shannon had shot like a meteor across the musical landscape. But after cutting her ties with Atlantic Records in 1987, she all but disappeared.
After Shannon left Atlantic Records, she faced a lot of challenges, because now she was here trying to find a new home, meaning a new company.
Music started changing with hip-hop and with house music, so the artists that were in this Latin freestyle got lost. And there was a smaller and smaller amount of clubs playing Latin freestyle on a regular basis.
I wasn't sure, like, what I was supposed to be doing, where to go, whatever. Should I try this to put it out on my own? But I don't have the manpower, you know, to promote it.
The shows were coming slower, you know, and it was really driving her to a place. Thank God she wasn't a drinker. Because it would have drove her to drink.
It was driving me crazy. I was being disappointed all over the place. So I said, maybe I should go back to what I used to do. Regular job.
For the next decade, Shannon stayed on the down low, occasionally performing locally and in Europe, but without recording new music. And she hit a low point in 1996 when her mother passed away.
The biggest challenge I had in life was losing my mother. I was very much attached to her. I took care of her in every way, physically, financially, everything.
It was very, very hard. It was rough. I mean, it was to a point where she
She cut herself off a little while.
I stayed in her place for like 6 months. And it was no telephone, it was nothing, only a sofa. And that's where I stayed. So I had to try to do something different in my life. I said, I gotta get out of here. I gotta get myself back together. I have to get back on the road, you know, really, not just lay down and die.
Fortunately for Shannon, through her long hiatus, she kept her career alive in Europe.
The thing with freestyle back then was that when we have our loan, we went overseas because out there, they appreciated every kind of music. There's never a lull out there.
And the thing about Europeans is they seem so much more appreciative about the music from American culture than Americans do.
Shannon's career took a sharp turn for the better in 1997 when house music pioneer Todd Terry invited her to sing on his dance track, It's Over Love.
She caught a break with Todd Terry. He has a big following in Europe. He's like, look, you know, I got this record, I got this song, we would like to have you on it.
The sound was very European. It was like 145 beats per minute. That is fast to try to sing to. So I started to write a little bit, adding melodic lines to slow it down.
That mix of that driving, pulsating beat, that synthesizer that so typifies house and typified freestyle that Shannon started just captivated listeners.
It's Over Love shot to number one on the U.S. dance charts and cracked the top 20 singles chart in England.
It became a number one dance record. There was Shannon back on the dancing.
From the hassle and frustration of their wireless contracts. It's a movement towards something simple. Simple Mobile. Truly unlimited, high-speed talk, text, and data on a 5G-ready network. And no contract. Ever. Get truly unlimited data on a 5G-ready network for just $45 a month. Simple Mobile. Out with the old, in with the simple.
Every glass of Tropicana Pure Premium Orange Juice has a million little sips of sunshine. It's 100% of your daily vitamin C and 100% delicious, making every moment in the morning brighter. Tropicana, sip your sunshine.
With my hepatitis C, I felt I couldn't be at my best for my family. In only 8 weeks with Maverick, I was cured.
I faced reminders of my hep C every day.
I worried about my hep C.
But in only 8 weeks with Maverick, I was cured. Maverick is the only 8-week cure for all types of hep C. Before starting Maverick, your doctor will test if you've had hepatitis B, which may flare up and cause serious liver problems during and after treatment. Tell your doctor if you've had hepatitis B, a liver or kidney transplant, other liver problems, HIV-1, or other medical conditions, and all medicines you take. Don't take Maverick with anazanavir or rifampin, or if you've had certain liver problems. If you've had or have serious liver problems other than hep C, there's a rare chance they may worsen. Signs of serious liver problems may include yellowing of the skin, abdominal pain or swelling, confusion, and unexplained bleeding or bruising. Tell your doctor if you develop symptoms of liver disease. Common side effects include headache and tiredness. With hep C behind me, I feel free.
Fearless.
Because I am cured.
Talk to your doctor about Maverick.
Golden Corral is the only one for everyone. And now you can get all your favorites delivered. From our fried chicken and signature sirloin to our pot roast and famous yeast rolls. Golden Corral, the only one for everyone, now to go.
See for yourself. 5-star ratings for Royal Oils, especially designed for curly and coily crowns. Give your crown the royal treatment and achieve a healthier scalp and healthier hair in just 3 weeks. Next Sunday.
Mrs. Jones.
Billy Paul was an amazing artist.
And he was sexy.
He was a warrior to the end. He tried to protect someone who was being beaten by the police, and he got beat.
The police department don't give a damn about you. Open the door.
If we didn't get clean and we didn't stop, then we were going to lose that love. So we got clean together.
Billy Paul on an all-new Unsung. Next Sunday at 10 on TV One.
It's Mattress Firm's semi-annual sale. Right now, save up to $400 on our top-rated brands. Like a Sealy Queen mattress that's now $399.99. Plus, take home a free adjustable base when you spend $699. At Mattress Firm, we make it easy to find the right bed for you. So hurry and visit MattressFirm.com or a store near you and save during our semi-annual sale. Your budget stretches further at Mattress Firm.
You can never get too close with clean and healthy skin. That's why Dial Silk Moisture Body Washes with rich silk serum give you your softest skin. Always ready to get closer. Dial. Healthier skin, healthier us.
Some extra care can go a long way. Only Snuggle gives you the snuggly softness you love. And freshness that lasts up to 30 days. Because sometimes that special touch can make the biggest difference.
Let's snuggle.
Let the Music Play would be in my top 10 all-time Funhouse hits. I still DJ globally, and you see 20-somethings, 30-somethings dancing to it. It's pretty amazing thinking that this record is older than the actual audience. It's still a relevant record because at the end of the day, it's a great melody and a great lyric.
This message is brought to you by Colgate.
New Colgate Optic White Renewal removes 10 years of yellow stains. That's like all the way back to 2010.
Do the doggy!
Remove 10 years of yellow stains with new Colgate Optic White Renewal.
Show me reality.
TV.
Where my hobbits at? Play Lord of the Rings.
Play my Straight Out of the Shire playlist.
I want to see the king. Find LeBron.
Search more cartoons.
Play The Last OG.
Take me to the streets. Play Sesame Street.
Me want more cookies.
Find the things you love with the voice command. Introducing AT&T TV. With live TV and access to streaming apps. Plug in and watch with Easy Cell Setup. Shipped directly to you.
Every glass of Tropicana Pure Premium Orange Juice has a million little sips of sunshine. It's 100% of your daily vitamin C and 100% delicious, making every moment in the morning brighter. Tropicana, sip your sunshine.
There was this love triangle going on.
Rage just took over.
Somebody shot this woman in cold blood.
Love will make you do some crazy things.
Billy Paul was an amazing artist.
And he was sexy. Open the door.
If we didn't stop, then we were going to lose that love. So we got clean together.
Billy Paul on an all-new Unsung. Next Sunday at 10 on TV One.
After a decade without recording, Shannon's number one dance hit with Todd Terry, It's Over Love, brought her back in the spotlight. Or so it seemed.
So it went to number one on the dance charts. It exploded in the clubs. People loved it. People embraced it. So there, I think Shannon's team was like, okay, we're on our way now. Thank you, Todd. But it didn't turn out that way.
Shannon released a remix album in 1999 and another in 2006. Both went nowhere. But then she got a break. When promoter Sal Abatello began to put together freestyle reunion concerts in the States.
Every genre has their time, but once the music gets to 25 years old, it becomes classic. When I started doing these concerts again, I realized I needed to put them all together as a unit, and then they made one big star.
There was a second life for me in those songs, you know? I don't know what happened. I started enjoying it all over again.
And Shannon has been performing regularly ever since.
I'm usually on the road every week, you know. Yeah, sometimes we get a little time off. Sometimes it can range between 3 weeks, you know, of stuff, but pretty much like every weekend. When I first was asked to go over to the Middle East, I saw the troops. So my heart went out to them, and I told them, I was like, look, you know, we are family now, and if you're in the States, I am here, come to the shows, you know, just trying to lift them up, lift the spirits up. I try to eat correctly, I exercise, I have no children, so I can go whenever, you know, and it's just me.
Because we've been through so much, we've learned so much. When we see each other is what happens every time we see each other. You know, I give big hugs and I give her love and she gives me the same in return.
A lot of singers, they say that when they're about to go on stage, they're a little nervous.
Give it up for the international queen of dance and freestyle, Shannon!
But for me, I'm not nervous. You know, I relax myself, pray a little bit, just let go.
Give me tonight.
Standing up on that stage, Shannon knows that feeling of loving what she does.
I wanna come down there right by you.
When I get off stage and the audience is right there and they're hugging me and they're pulling me in, you know, it's love.
I wish I could come over.
Showing me that they love me now, I mean, as much or more than they loved me back in 1983.
Shannon is very much a part of making you forget about your problems when you dance.
Artist that was part of the birth of a whole new genre.
I'm not finished yet. I feel like I'm gonna live forever.